know what? You're not as funny as you think you are.
And bam! It shines off the apple. And that's when you find out that that pretty little girl you married isn't a pretty little girl at all. No, she's a man-eater. And I'm not talking about the, oh, whoa, whoa, here she comes kind of man-eater. I'm talking about the kind that uses your dignity as a dish towel to wipe up any shreds of manhood that might be stuck inside the sink. And of course,